Sometime for Christmas, we're going to learn some napkin folding. Today, we're folding a mouse. A good example is on the right. My first attempt is on the left.
Okay. Make a triangle, cut the triangle. Upside down.
Flip it.
Either one, you can flip it.
No, flip it.
Okay?
Then you just keep on folding.
Keep on rolling. Make sure it's a tight roll.
You just stuck this one here.
And then you find two knots here.
That's your time to
just tie a knot.
Make it from
you know how to do this?
Somewhere else.